Hey, Mark, will you put down that shade? I don't want to go to the middle of the surprise party.
You won't believe who just RSVP'd. Albert Einstein's nephew. Corky.
Corky Einstein?
Yeah,
he and Wilson went to sleepaway camp together.
Let's not forget the most important guest at this birthday party.
Wilson's niece.
Oh, yeah, her too. But the 53 Studebaker she's driving down here.
That was Wilson's dad's car.
His mom was going to sell it, I convinced her. To give it to Wilson instead is a fabulous idea, I think.
And as his birthday present to Wilson, he's going to fix it all up.
You know, maybe if I click my heels together, I can get back to Kansas before dinner.
That's a really good idea.
Is Wilson's mom coming?
No, she couldn't make it. She's in Nebraska chasing twisters.
Hey, everybody.
I got the photo.
Ooh, I can't wait to see this picture of Wilson as a little boy.
There's a Studebaker.
Hey, will you just not drool over the Studebaker and spend a couple minutes being polite to Wilson's niece?
All right, I'll wait.
Hi, I'm Willow.
Hi, I'm Jill. It is so nice to meet you. Come on in, meet the family. This is on.
No, wait, let me guess. I'm picking up a vibe here. Brad, Randy, Mark. And judging by the scent of Pennzoil, you must be Tim.
It's 10W30 all weather.
Take your bag.
Willow Wilson, that's a cool name.
Yeah, my full name is Willow Branch Leaf Wilson. But I pruned it back.
Can I get you anything?
No, that's all right. I had a butterscotch rice cake in the car.
Eat it in a classic Studebaker? I'll get the crumbs out of there with my car back.
Wilson's told us so much about you. He said that you were what? German philosophy major.
Yes, it was a great stepping stone to the work I do now.
What do you do now?
Give massages.
Very cool.
I'll get it.
So, what exactly is the connection between German philosophy and massage?
Read a little Nietzsche and see how tense you get.
Hold on a minute, just a minute. Willow, it's for you.
Oh, yeah, I gave your number to a few people. Is it David, Felipe, or Cameron?
Is it David, Felipe, or Cameron? Okay, settle down. Sergey.
Ugh, I don't want to talk to him. He's an insensitive egomaniac who refuses to share his feelings.
She won't talk to you because you're a guy. Hey, Wilson.
Yeah?
Could you come over and help me with the hot rod for a couple minutes? Well, the boys can't. They're being punished. So's Jill. Just take a minute, please. Okay, great. You'll be here in a couple minutes, everybody.
My relationship with Sergey was outwardly passionate, but inwardly cold. I'm sure you've been in relationships like that.
Tons. Burr.
Wilson's coming!
Willow, come on. Hide out in the garage.
Okay. Duck down the car, and when you pop up, don't block Wilson's view of the dashboard.
Hey, Wilson. Hey, you gotta watch your step, because we've had a little electrical problem.
How badly was Tim hurt?
Surprise!
Oh, my gosh, look at all these people. Quirky Einstein from bunk 7.
I can't believe all of you did this for
me. Oh, Wilson, you mean so much to me and to everybody in this room.
Oh.
Hey, Mark, will you put down that shade? I don't want those to know about the surprise party.
You won't believe who just RSVP'd. Albert Einstein's nephew. Corky.
Corky Einstein?
Yeah,
he and Wilson went to sleepaway camp together.
But let's not forget the most important guest of this birthday party.
Wilson's niece.
Oh, yeah, her too. But the 53 Studebaker she's driving down here.
That was Wilson's dad's car.
His mom was going to sell it. I convinced her. To give it to Wilson instead is a fabulous idea, I think.
And that's his birthday present to Wilson. He's going to fix it all up.
You know, maybe if I click my heels together, I can get back to Kansas before dinner.
That's a really good idea.
Is Wilson's mom coming?
No, she couldn't make it. She's in Nebraska chasing twisters.
Hey, everybody.
I got the photo.
Ooh, I can't wait to see this picture of Wilson as a little boy. Will you put down that shade? I don't want those to know about the surprise party.
You won't believe who just RSVP'd. Albert Einstein's nephew. Corky.
Corky Einstein?
Yeah,
he and Wilson went to sleepaway camp together.
But let's not forget the most important guest of this birthday party.
Wilson's niece.
Oh, yeah, her too. But the 53 Studebaker she's driving down here.
That was Wilson's dad's car.
His mom was going to sell it. I convinced her. To give it to Wilson instead is a fabulous idea, I think.
And that's his birthday present to Wilson. He's gonna fix it all up.
You know, maybe if I click my heels together, I can get back to Kansas before dinner.
That's a really good idea.
Is Wilson's mom coming?
No, she couldn't make it. She's in Nebraska chasing twisters.
Hey, everybody.
I got the photo.
Ooh, I can't wait to see this picture of Wilson as a little boy.